dark.
We're off and running. Me too.
The snack bar is open. We have quite a few things. A cup of noodles, bananas, apples, chips, my favorite breakfast, candy, cookies, peanut butter crackers. We still have some breakfast sandwiches left. We have some Jersey Mike's sandwiches, some muffins, bagels, pastries, coffee, soda, water, and hot cocoa, all at very reasonable prices. So please visit our stand down by the restrooms. Thank you.
He's got his lap counter facing the other way, and I can't see what lap he's in. Is she right up with him, or is he 50 ahead of him?
No.
He's ahead of him. Okay. I can tell by the way she's coming.
Thank you.
Please remember to visit some of our vendors. Today we have Kaneo Swimworks, Jamba Juice, and Northwest Designs t-shirts. If you get the chance, stop by and see each of them and spend a little money if you can. Thanks.
Every time they get all the
where it's coming from. I just don't count them.
Well, but you could probably just...
Yeah.
So, but I figured I'd try that.
Real loud down there, but...
An iPad.
Oh. Right. All right. Thanks, Kevin.
Michael Phelps, a picture of Phelps. He's still swimming.
I don't think so.
Thank God.
Oh. Yeah, blame him.
Reminder for coaches, the relay cards are available at the check-in table, as are the split request forms.
Okay.
pictures? Thank you.
Well, if we just put something across there.
They'll move it to walk.
Yeah, they will. We should have incoming on 3.
Coming up next, heat 3 of 4 of the 1650. Swimming in lane 1, Eric Timpers from Caneo Valley. Lane 2, George Dersey from Triton Swimming. Lane 3, Joanne Sao-Zakow from Las Vegas. Lane 4, Karen Langer from Caneo Valley. Lane 5, Kara Clifford from Rose Bowl. Lane 6, Deanna Kohler from Caneo Valley. Lane 7, Mazen Hassan from Caneo Valley. And lane 8, John Mulcahy from Triton Swimming. That will be heat 3 of 4.
Go, Laura!
Yeah.